This song is a true story. It's called Inseminate Love.
So you're